And without further ado, here is our Arkells!
We're gonna bring up the Arquettes and the Northern Soul Horns to the stage here. We're gonna sing a song. It's about a road trip. This is song number one on the album, and this is a song about 17 dudes driving through the American South. We stopped in Memphis, Tennessee. We stopped in Nashville, Tennessee. We went up to Louisville, Kentucky. Somewhere along the way, we met Drake's dad. That is true. There's one particular character in the song, Adam. He's your one friend that after three drinks just takes off his clothes. I think everybody has a friend like that. Actually, Adam lives in the Thompson Hotel, so I've seen his ass in that pool a number of times. It goes like, we were rolling down the East Street in the Tennessee summer heat. I can't say it's the land of free, but I tell you the booze runs cheap. And then we met Drake's dad, told him we came from Hamilton. He said we were Canadian girl who had a thing for America. And all the girls back home will tell you some grown ass men acting like boys.
Oh,
you to Indie 88 for putting on this party for everybody.